This is a Jacksonville Black History Moment. Did you know that Aja Philip Randolph was the man who unionized the Pullman Passenger Rail employees, making him one of the most powerful figures of his time? He lived here in Jacksonville and was able to use his influence to relocate hundreds of families during the Great Migration of 1916, many of them to Harlem, New York, where they would begin a great cultural movement. This has been a Jacksonville Black History Moment.